Hi. GPS receivers have become a fairly common thing to use these days in the hills. The trouble with a lot of them is they don't have any Ordnance Survey quality mapping on. However, there's a new one out now which has exactly got Ordnance Survey quality mapping, and it's the Satmap Active 10, and you actually get the same sort of mapping that you get on a paper map, down to 1 in 25,000. So it means that you can actually use this to walk around the countryside. It will show your position on the GPS receiver, and you can literally just see yourself walking across the countryside. The thing is, when you start incorporating that sort of quality of mapping, the problems you can get is battery life. However, what Satmap have done is they've stripped out all the functions you don't really need, and they've really built it dedicated to this purpose, and so you still get about 30 hours of use out of the three AA batteries, which is really good going. It's also waterproof, of course, and fairly sort of a bomb-proof sort of construction, which is ideal for the countryside, obviously. But also, the thing that I really like about this new unit is that it's very intuitive to use. You know, when I first got this out of the box, I more or less didn't have to use the user guide. So that shows you how easy it is. It's got nice simple buttons, which you can operate very easily. They're all scattered around the outside just where you need them, so they're very easy to get hold of and very easy to operate. And so using it's very easy, so that's really nice. It's a nice little lightweight little unit. The memory card on the side allows you to fit different mappings, so you can buy maps for all over the country, or you can buy the whole country or any segment you might need, and those just slip in the side of the unit nice and easily, just like that. So that's really easy to do. And in the back you just get three batteries, again really easy to do, and you can just slip those in there, lock it away. And finally, in fact, one of the best features is the box. It's wonderfully designed, which in a way says a lot about the actual unit itself. It's just really been thought about how it's designed. It's beautiful.